Okay, well, I may as well start here. We've got a sidewalk here, and it doesn't have a cutout, so I can't get across the road here. There should be a cutout. And look how high that is. Now, some people have vision impairments that ride wheelchairs. Can you imagine they see the sidewalk, and they think there's a cutout, and they just go there, and they trip on it? And why are these concrete blocks sitting here after all these years? And look at the holes everywhere, right? Look at all these beveled edges. Now, these sidewalks, okay, one thing, too, is that if I was ever riding down the sidewalk, and I didn't pay attention, and my wheel caught the edge of it, it would flip my wheelchair over. Now, I'm going to do another video to following up about the condition around this ice rink. And I'm going to do a video about the water fountain over there. So please go to CanadianSituations.wordpress.com and go see all the articles about the Halifax Common issues. Now, this path here, to the naked eye on a camera, you can't see how bad it is. I'm in a wheelchair, and riding on a bumpy sidewalk is very, very painful. Because Halifax doesn't want to give anybody in wheelchairs that lives on their own outdoor wheelchairs. They give you indoor wheelchairs that have no suspension, they have solid hard tires, and they ride really rough. Now, this sidewalk is so terrible that I never use it. I have to go on the road. And when anywhere in the city where you have sidewalks that are really rough, what happens in the wintertime when the plows come through, they can't clear them because all the areas that are elevated, the plow has to keep its plow up and leaving sheets of ice everywhere. So I'm going to go as fast as I can down this thing because I have more to show you around the commons. Now, you can't really tell because of my image stabilizer on this camera just how rough this is. And, you know, what? The city of Halifax is so poor that it can't fix its sidewalks? Holy jeez. Now, what's going on in our city? You know, I mean, and you go to any other cities that are supposedly, you know, wealthy countries, they sure don't have sidewalks like this. And I hope that you people who realize that I'm in a wheelchair, one day you might end up in a wheelchair, and maybe you should try to help out the disabled people to have proper access to this city, because this sidewalk is so horrible that, let's say I'm trying to talk to somebody and they're walking beside me. Well, it's impossible for me to do that because I can't take my eyes off the ground here. You have no idea how hard my head is shaking when I'm doing this. Right now I have my elbow resting on my armrest of my chair to hold my camera steady. So, you can see, this sidewalk needs to be fixed. I mean, the city of Halifax is 350 years old plus, and they can't put proper sidewalks in? Like, you can tell it's not because they haven't got the money, it's because they just don't care. This should be a concrete sidewalk. Should have been put in there years ago. So now I'm gonna go over here, get over this big bump again, and all these cracks everywhere in the sidewalk. See, the sidewalk in Halifax are absolutely horrible for people in wheelchairs. So now here, why are they blocking this sidewalk, right? Does anybody know? Nope, there's no work going on. This is the rink. And I'm pretty used to it now. Everywhere I go, the sidewalks are blocked by cars or cracks or holes. So I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna show you what it's like to cross the street in a wheelchair at this intersection. And you have to mind me, I have to keep catching my breath and trying to elevate, to keep my voice calm whenever I hit all these horrible pain bumps because they're very painful. So here we are at Cogswell and whatever the other name of the street is. So, take a look at this, okay? This is like this everywhere. You got cutouts, but you got holes in. So, here we go. Now, this is a really rough road and really bumpy, and I can't go over this big hump right here because it's way too high, and this guy's parked his car right across the driveway. So, I have to go around here, risk my life with these cars coming through. See all the holes? See the path? See the path? Do you see it? Do you see the lines? Do you see the lines? You see you're blocking the path? You're blocking the path? Right, thank you. So now you're getting an idea what it's like to be in a wheelchair. I'm sitting there looking at this guy and he sees me sitting in the middle of the street with a wheelchair. So we get a brand new sidewalk over here. But I want you to see what it's like to be in a wheelchair and how horrible these sidewalks are. Look at the condition of this. Pretty good that I caught that guy on video so you can get an idea what it's like to be in a wheelchair. So now I'm going to go down this sidewalk and I'm going to show you. This is around the Halifax Commons, so this is going to be showing you. Now, you can't tell, but this is so bumpy and it's so painful. My head shakes all over the place. Anyway, the city comes around and they decide to put asphalt. But look at these old lines on, see these lines here between the cutouts? Between, they're so deep that it's like a speed bump every few feet. And I've got six wheels on my chair, so it's bang, 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 and it's very painful. And remember, this wheelchair has no suspension. So what did the city do? Instead of fixing this whole sidewalk, they patch it. So instead of me having holes, now I got speed bumps. Because all these chunks of asphalt that they put in are elevated. Now what that does in the wintertime is when the plows come through, they can't clear the sidewalk because it's all bumpy. So I don't know if you can tell, but this is really, really, really rough. And this is what I have to go through. The sidewalk on the other side, which is a lot smoother, is blocked. So I have to go through this obstacle course. It cracks, holes, bumps. And this is like this in a lot of places in the city. So now we got a work crew working over here, and they leave this in a mess. They're replacing the tennis courts. So probably I'll have to do a series later on showing you how they left the condition. One of the things about the city of Halifax, when they give out contracts, they don't make sure that the contractors leave the whole property in pristine condition when they're done. So now, thank you for watching this video. It's going to be a little longer. Keep watching. I want you to see what it's like to be in a wheelchair. Okay? Rocks, gravel, cracks. It's a nightmare. I want to have a life, and I want to be able to live on my own, and I hope you can hear me because of this wind. So I'm going to turn around because there's a lot of wind. And I'm just going to show you that everywhere in Halifax, the sidewalks are like this. The city doesn't fix the sidewalks. People walking have difficulties. People often trip and fall. But people in wheelchairs really have a nightmare in this town. And why would they have a telephone post right in the middle of the sidewalk? Hello. So now we're getting closer to where I wanted to go. I want to show you now. This is another path that goes through the park. But I can't use this park, this path, because it's in horrible condition. And it's too rough for me to ride. And if you saw the video about this field over here being destroyed by the Walk for Life thing, you see the construction crews from the city are over there spending all that time and money fixing the damage that these big trucks did. You watch the other video, you'll learn how bad that is. So I'm going to turn around here and continue showing you what it's like to go around the Halifax Commons. You can't tell how bumpy this is, and I wish you knew how much pain this gives me trying to ride my wheelchair around here. The city's so poor it can't afford to fix its sidewalks. Come on, people. All our money's being stolen from the taxpayers, you know, being given out to these big mega corporations that are doing these huge projects around the city that are useless to most people. And, you know, they keep wasting our money instead of fixing our infrastructure and fixing our sidewalks. And believe me, there's sidewalks like this everywhere in Halifax. There's so many places I go. Every day it's a nightmare going out because so much of the time I can't get where I want to go because the sidewalks are not accessible. So here we go, and here's a pretty lady to add to the video, so that never hurts. Hi, beautiful. So we're almost done with this video that I wanted to do just to show you around this small little section around the commons. You guys can't tell how rough this is, but you know, I'm in so much pain right now that this pain's going to take weeks to go away. So now here's the crosswalk. And here I go again. This is all uneven here. It needs to be fixed. And here we go. You probably can't hear my camera because it's really windy. I always have to stop for all the bumps because they're really horrible. Look at the condition of this. And cars drive over that. So we're at the other end here, showing you why is this sidewalk blocked. There's a fence right across it, but of course I don't know, nobody knows. And here's a little bit more about the trails, the condition of the trails in the park. And look at these type of things. These type of things are so dangerous for wheelchairs. If I ever ride along here and I don't pay attention and one of my wheels goes off the sidewalk, that would kill me. And I don't know why when they do work on the grass or they put sidewalks in, they don't make the surrounding area right next to the sidewalk flush and level. Because if you're on a highway and you had a big hole like that, they'd have a guardrail there to keep your car from going off. But when it comes to wheelchairs, nobody gives a damn. All you see is a lot of big smiles, but that's it. And now I'm going to end it right here to show you that this little beeper here doesn't work. They might have fixed it. Usually when I push it, I have to push it really hard and it doesn't trigger. So now I'm going to end this video, and the next one I'm doing is about what they've done with this ice rink around this property. Thank you for watching, and please do something about this. call the city at 490-4000 and tell them your complaints. Thank you. City of Halifax.